Hey everybody, I'm gonna hurry up and try to do this video because my camera's acting funny, so I'm hoping I can get through it without it completely going off. Okay, so I'm gonna be showing you guys the Walmart beauty box for spring. This is a seasonal box and it is $5 per season. So if you sign up, you automatically get the box. They'll charge you $5, you'll get the box every season. Okay, so this is a really pretty box this month. I really like it. Okay, beauty from within. First, we have a tube of Colgate Optic White Platinum Express White toothpaste. So I had a sample, a little sample of this, and I really liked it, so I'm kind of glad. I don't know if this is a full size or what, but it's a nice size. We have Cetaphil. This is a gentle skin cleanser. I do like Cetaphil, so I'm glad to have this. Nice little sample-y size for travel. We have a Banana Boat Sun Comfort. Sand easily brushes off, relieves dryness. This is an SPF 30. Smells nice. It doesn't have that really crazy strong beach smell. I know a lot of people like that, but this is a nice smell. I usually use like more natural stuff, but this is a nice little small size for emergency occasions. Then we have Jergens Wet Skin Moisture with Nourishing Monoi Oil. I think I already have one of these. It smells good. I'm probably not going to use it. I'll put this in a giveaway. I use really kind of natural lotions and stuff, so on my legs because of the psoriasis. And then we have Dove Dry Oil Moisture Nourishing Body Wash. It's nice. I might try this one or keep it for travel. I don't know where I'm going to be traveling, but you never know. Okay, we have the Curel Rough Skin Rescue Smoothing Lotion for Dry Flaky Skin. So this is just a little Curel, which is nice. It's a good size. It doesn't have any fragrance, so that's good for the purse. And we have a Neutrogena Moisture Smooth Color Stick. This is in the color Almond Nude. I don't really know about this color. It's a little light. It smells good. This is a nice stick to have. I do prefer darker nudes, but might be alright. And then the last sample is a Rock Beauty. What is this? Multi Correction 5-in-1 Chest, Face, and Chest, Neck, and Face with Sunscreen Broad Spectrum SPF 30. So this is nice. I don't know if the sample is really big enough for your face, your chest, and your neck, but I do like Rock products, so that's cute. I will give it a whirl. Let's see. It's nice. And let me see, there are no coupon. Just kind of tells you about it. And then the last thing, we just have a little thing that tells you about the Optic White. It's not a coupon. And then this is a card for Neutrogena. Available at Walmart. Well, I hope so. This is the Walmart box. Here's a $1 off Neutrogena Healthy Skin Liquid Makeup with Broad Spectrum SPF 20. And there's a little card with samples. And that's it. Everything in the box. I guess it was a pretty good box. I think it was better than the winter box for sure. Because the winter box was dreadful. Alright. Okay, I'm really glad my camera lasted. Thank you, camera. Okay. Okay, thanks guys. Thanks for watching. As always, love you and God bless.